What's up, YouTubers? Today I'll be showing you on how to install FL Studio Mobile into your mobile device. So the first thing you're gonna need, you need to download ZaRetriever from your Play Store. So after downloading ZaRetriever into your phone, we'll have to open ZaRetriever. So you go to download folder and you'll find the zip. So this zip, you're gonna extract it here. So the password, live hack A 123. So this is our password. So after extracting, you will find an APK and a folder. So the folder, we cut the folder. We go to device storage. We open the 8-rod folder. We open OBB and we paste into the OBB folder. Then we go back to download folder. We open the APK file. After installing the APK file, we go out and we open the FL Studio Mobile APK. So FL Studio Mobile, it's done. I already have installed this APK one, so I did project on it. So,